Vedic mathematics is the balancing power between two opposite qualities of its own nature, unifying and diversifying. Vedic mathematics sharpens mind and develops left and right sides of the brain by increasing visualization. The right brain controls the left side of body and left brain controls the right side of body. So brain development is skewed to the fact that whether person is predominantly left-handed or right-handed. The right brain is creative or emotional hemisphere and left brain is analytical or judgmental hemisphere. Vedic mathematics does both types of simulations simultaneously. It helps improving capabilities of brain. There are specific activities that may stimulate the right or left brain. Activities that stimulate the left brain are solving problems, performance of learner's task, analytical information, and recalling new information. And activities that stimulate right brain are emotional issues, creative process, recalling memorized lists, unfamiliar event or activity, and holding attention span. To understand mental arithmetic based on Vedic mathematics, students are trained to understand and quickly select the most efficient technique to solve the problem in the least time. Here, I am making a small effort to make the students aware about Vedic mathematics and create interest among them at this time of lockdown. The e-module is for the age of children about 8 who have mastered the basic 4 rules including timetables. It's clear that at this stage the child needs a good deal of revision work in the basics as an ongoing practice, and this has been taken into account in the composing of exercises also.